Boy, howdy. Yeah. What do you think about this Flaming Rooster place you keep talking about?
I tell you, I've heard about this place. Been wanting to come here for years.
You crazy. Boy, how this place ain't even been here for years.
First, I thought Flaming Rooster, it must be one of them little kinky...
You see, when he said Flaming... You
know, the bars where the men take their clothes off.
He said Flaming Rooster. I said, we going to a gay strip club? We always take the weird way around to get into a business. We always do that.
That was gotta be good. That's hard.
Boy, howdy. So we're gonna go in here and see what it's all about, right? Boy, howdy.
We're gonna let you know. We're gonna try some fried chicken. We're gonna let you know.
Get back with you.